Hi. Sometimes you send an email from the ICDSoft Webmail app, then you cannot find it in the send folder in Mail for Mac. This usually means that the mailbox behaviors settings in Mail on your Mac or iPhone do not match the default settings on our mail server and Webmail. For example, in Mail on Mac, the default behavior is for sent messages to be saved in a server folder called Sent messages. However, the special IMAP folder for sent messages on our mail server and when using webmail is called simply sent. Similarly, the default folder for spam emails in mail on Mac is named junk, and the special IMAP folder for spam emails on our mail server and in webmail is called junk mail. There's a similar difference with the folders for deleted messages. For the sake of this demonstration, let's send an email from Mail for Mac. The sent message appeared in a folder labeled sent. Now there are two sent folders here. Let's check how that looks in webmail. It seems that a new folder called sent messages was created and the sent message is there. The sent folder here is empty though. To be fully in sync, you need to make sure that the correct mailbox behavior settings are configured in Mail on Mac or iPhone. Let's open the Mail app and check the current configuration. This is the setup of an email account which was added to Mail just seconds ago. Navigate to Mail, Preferences, and click the Mailbox Behaviors tab. The Drafts mailbox is properly selected. The sent mailbox should be changed from sent messages to sent. The junk mailbox should be changed from junk to junk mail. And the bin mailbox should be changed from deleted messages to trash. You can just close the window and the changes will be saved. Let's try sending a message from the mail app one more time. And voila! This time the sent message was sent to the correct sent folder on the server. We can see the message via webmail as well. The same mailbox behaviors settings are available in the mail app on your iPhone. To edit the default configuration after adding your email account to Mail on your iPhone, first, close the Mail app. Then go to Settings. This is the Settings icon. Swipe down to Mail. Tap on Accounts. And choose your newly added account. Tap one more time on the account name and tap Advanced. As you can see, the sent and deleted mailboxes are configured to save sent and deleted messages in local folders on your iPhone. Choose the desired setup. Go back to Account and tap Done to save the changes. That's all. Now, your webmail, mail on Mac, and mail on iPhone will save sent, junk, and deleted emails in the same folders on the server, and all your email clients will be fully in sync. Thank you for watching. Check out our YouTube channel for more video tutorials, and subscribe to continue receiving helpful content. Bye!